Goodbye, Lola Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you groaned. They crawl out of the woodwork and they whisper into your brain. They said you on the treadmill and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lit your light like a candle in the wind, never knowing a thing to the rain setting. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Loneliness was tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, pain was the price you paid. Even when you died, all the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was in Maryland was found in the new. And it seems to me you live your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you when I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawled. More than I just have a Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you live your life like a candle in the wind, or like a flamethrower, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. Legend ever did. I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candles burned down long before your legend ever did.
You've changed. And I always wondered, you know, had you lived, you know, you would have probably ended up just like the rest of us. And you did. But you know, it's strange. I'm sort of oddly attracted to you more now than I was back in the day. I just love that whole European thing you've got going on. You sort of remind me, actually, of the very first girlfriend I ever had. It was in the seventh grade, and I think I liked her because people made fun of her. She was a little hefty, you know, a little big, and they would say things. They would say some cruel things. Things like fatty, fatty, 2x4, can't get through the kitchen door. It was very cruel. And it really wasn't even accurate because obviously this girl had been through the kitchen door thousands of times. And yes, so have I. I don't know, Marilyn, I just,